16, so it took me a couple days to my my streaming app, so I don't know what I'm going to be able to do. I'm downloading these, but it's taking forever. I got to figure out what's going on with my laptop, always not working properly.
So your uncle isn't with you?
He stayed with the Enterprise. After our brush with the Einherjar, she was in urgent need of repair. And my uncle knows a shipwright.
Last I heard, place was still overrun with a Kashyyyk.
Show me a city where that isn't true. Ultima's plague is spreading.
We're running out.
Should visit Joshua. Assuming Talia will allow it.
Fancy a look at the list, do you? Here you go. Always something in there.
Heard the bad news then, did you?
What?
A Kashyyyk. Every creature in the area is either turned, or on the way to turning, apparently. Zoltan and the others are living on borrowed time. They need help, and quick. Doris sent a few curse breakers to keep an eye on things, but there's only so much a couple of scouts can do. Except get eaten. If something ain't done soon, the whole place will be overrun.
I won't let that happen.
Didn't think you would.
Does Blackthorn know?
I thought it might be better if he didn't. He'd only do something stupid. You reckon we should tell him?
No. It's better this way.
Yeah, well, I can't stand about knowing what's happening out there, so I'm off. I'll see you in Dravosht.
Hoping to see.
Don't tell me. if it's for the good of the...
Oh.
So...
We've got a couple
more fallen. So this...
That's from... And what's more? We've collected...
So you want me to...
That's it in a nutshell. Yeah.
In nicks and lumps, the lot of them.
Come back. All the stew's awfully thin these days.
There's no way of knowing if...
No scratches, right? Anything else?
Doris insist on going alone. Maybe Cole was right to be worried.
Ugh!
Let's go.
Faster!
To deal with these ones first. Come on.
Fly, Ambrosia.
This is it. Right then. Just two more to find.
I'm just doing a bunch of side quests, so just bear with me.
Nothing like a little unrest to fill the cup.
There were ghosts at the gates not days ago.
Those things I said before.
Oh, Clive.
I may have met this Duke before, at the remembrance ceremony. Let's hope I didn't make a strong impression.
Halt! Oh.
So, you are the sellsword who lent his aid to the garrison.
All right, there. What is it you're after, sir?
Just your opinion, actually.
traders do. It's thanks to nobles like him.
I had to leave really early, or really quickly, to clean the bathroom, but I'm back, guys, so just continuing the story.
I'll be straight through that checkpoint, tar bucket in hand.
Question, if you don't mind. What do you think of the Duke of Oriflam?
Don't get me started.
You build a life for yourself somewhere, earning for some noble to turn up and tell you you've got to hand it all over to him.
If he thinks his name and his chains give him the right to empty our purses, he's in for a rude awakening. We'll do whatever it takes to keep what's ours. Whatever it takes.
Well, the people seem united. Enough. What about the soldiers?
I heard the dame got an eye concert with the man.
You.
As long as you remain, the veil is...
I hear the Duke of Orif.
Sabine, you are embarrassing me.
You're embarrassed. Sing yourself.
Excuse me, do you have a... What Philippe makes of all this? Captain, do you have a moment?
For you? Certainly. Clive, wasn't it? Thank you for last time.
It seems Philippe wants to do the right thing. At least, I expect Isabel will be pleased to hear that, if nothing else.
Clive, how did you fare? Were you able to speak with the Duke?
Do you have any fresh water? The well's been... way since the skies changed.
Ah, Clive. You'll be pleased to know that the negotiations are progressing well.
That is good news.
Yes. Our comrade in Randala has just sent word that the contract should be signed very soon.
What is it this time?
Don't blame yourself, El. This is their fault, not yours.
I know, but...
No buts about it.
All right. To Randalar, then. And better not keep Eloise waiting.
I wouldn't give for a hot.
Looks like this is the end of the road for us.
When are they gonna let us through?
Deserve a rest. Keep you waiting. Hold on, Theo. I'm coming.
Ready, go?
only to ride from here. This is no time to ride.
Where's Theodore?
Upriver! He led the dragon that way to keep it from the...
The whole area is flooded with...
We just have to pray.
Come on.
Fly, Ambrosia.
Creatures have already turned. Looks like it's found me. This thing's turned as well. This isn't going to be easy.
It was a pretty tough fight.
Clive? Theodore, you had me worried for... We have to get you out of here. I think it might be a little too late for that. Bearer or no, there's only so much ether a man can take, and that Drake just wouldn't let me leave. You have my thanks, Sid, for finishing what I could not. For keeping Els... dream. Theodore!
come on. To go.
Everything's back the way it was.
Fresh silks! Canva caravan! Like naught you've seen before.
Take that, you naughty...
Clive! To what do I owe the pledge?
How could I refuse?
Between a lord and a mayor?
That's easy.
A league of outlaws. Sounds like we have some competition. Still in doubt. Run like the wind.
Who's there, Dwell?
Be the camp victim mentioned. Come on then, Toggle.
That's him! The one who killed Locke and Fingers! Take his head off!
Thank you.
why are you taking the bearer's sword?
Why do they always have to make such a fuss?
He knew all along that he was playing.
Forgive me for disturbing you, but could I have a moment of your time?
Why the hell would Victor take the bearer's side?
For sharing.
So Dravosht is still standing. For now, at least.
Clive! You're here!
And the Akash... We can't afford to waste. Is that it? Apparently not.
Yeah!
The question is...
Matt!
Cast Gaming, this is Eric with Final Fantasy 16. I'm back where I left off. This is part 3 now. Part 1 and 2, I'm always going to talk in between every part if I can. But yeah, we're just going to... And if you do what I'm doing, you should be powerful enough to defeat most of the main game enemies. So, with that, I'll see y'all. If y'all need it, I'll talk to y'all here and there just as I play through.
And this is?
A token of our lasting gratitude. But I'm of a mind to make you a far grander gift. Designs for a certain sword have been passed down from chief to chief for generations.
Now hold on, Zoltan.
And like I said, I have a lot of quests, so just letting y'all know.
Lord Rosfield, is there aught the Undying might assist you with this day?
I'm going to pass through the side quests. I'm not really interested in the side quests, but I am interested in the whole thing.
Village built around an airship. Sounds like another lost wing. I hope the inhabitants are just as friendly. Good girl.
Run like the wind.
Soil and stone! Local!
Let's go.
Fly, Ambrosia.
I'm gonna look at this for a little while. I don't know, it's probably a different story.
get so big? Whatever that thing is, I'd say it's their leader. There's a good boy.
Is a slightly stronger opponent, but not too bad.
Should have stayed in the past. These must be Cyril's colleagues.
You have our thanks, stranger.
Who are you?
Ah, forgive me, my lord. I did not recognize you. You are Lord Rosfield, are you not? We are archaeologians tasked with surveying this site. When the echoes appeared, our brothers here occupied their attentions. Thanks to them, and to you, we were, for a mercy, able to see our duty to its conclusion.
You call that a mercy? Your brothers might still be alive if you put their safety before your duty. Surely this survey wasn't worth dying for.
We are charged with uncovering Ultima's origins. A duty of the highest import, as I'm sure you will agree.
And you think your dead brothers would agree with you too?
I know they would. They gave their lives for the cause, an honor to which all undying aspire. Now, to what do we owe the honor of your presence, Lord Marquis?
Cyril told me of your work here, and I agree to collect your findings in his...
Thank you.
It's one thing to lay down your life for another.
Fast travel's nice.
You are returned, my lord.
Alright, now that I'm completely done with that area for quests, I still got all these other quests I have to finish before I can even continue on to the next game. So let's do this. So let's do this one first. Alright, so this thing here, this plus sign is usually something important, like an item or something to make myself stronger, stuff like that. So let's try to figure out a route over there. Let me see, I need to come in through which direction? This way? Yep, okay, so I need to find this entrance here. I don't like fighting chocobos, so I know that happening. I already killed pretty much everything over here at least once, so let's continue forward. So I'm heading to the right location here. But you know, it is what it is. I don't want him hurting me or my other. So all those deadies are done. Just keep traveling up.
No use calling Ambrosia now.
Fight.
come on. All right, you deserve a rest. That's all of them. Owain can uncross his toes now. Doris should be somewhere nearby. Assuming she's still here.
Ah, Clyde, I'd like you to take something to Sir...
All right.
Thanks. Wouldn't...
Obliged. Thanks very much. Take care out there, eh?
Just because the heavens have gone to rain.
Nearly done.
Now, let's get this stuff set.
Know how to tell if the world's going to rack and ruin.
The world seems to be changing so fast lately I can hardly keep up. But what I do know is that there's
one that doesn't still hurt. Is it?
Oh, 1,000 the cash you charge.
The people of the rest may seem to be in high spirits. I'll give them a little while.
Born survivor.
I've got greens of all shapes
shelter.
And sizes. Colours too. Mostly green though.
Rooms going spare now.
I'll build a barricade so sturdy, even a bandit.
Could...
Guardian's saying we're supposed to...
Ah! These are Gizal green seeds. Martha's keen to cut the apron strings, then, is she? I jest, of course. You see, I had thought we might be able to revive the old wheat fields, but they'd long since gone to seed, only without the seeds.
Martha was hoping he might be able to show the bear...
comes. I will not let this village fall.
I'm almost to 43. Almost. I'm almost there. I do love the PS5. The loading is so much faster. It's beautiful. Gotta get back over here, though.
Seems to be changing so fast lately, I can hardly keep up. But what I do know is that there's more bad things than good. You can tell that just by looking at people's faces.
Thank you.
It's been a pleasure, Doris. Just like old times, I'll give you room for some thought, my lady.
How goes the investigation?
Sid, what brings you to Martha's Rest?
You. I heard you were telling your own trick about slavery. I trust you'll be careful.
Thank you.
Alright guys, so far I think I'm almost done with most of these quests. Let's go ahead and catch up on them. Sorry, I'm tired. It was a long day today at work. We were missing two people, so we had to pretty much clean everything by ourselves and prepare the food, but my poor mom was probably exhausted as well. She was busting her ass too, like me. I mean, we can't hire anybody else, so I guess in a sense it's all right. Inventory got to maximize. That's good. Heck yeah, now I got 8 of those. One more high potion. And one more of the tonics. Of each tonic. Great consumption. Slots to the maximum. Pretty badass. I got that already. Alright, so the next place I need to head to is that way. Final Fantasy has changed a lot over the years, though. It's no more turn-based anymore. So it's kind of iconic, you know, to have it happen, but whatever. It is what it is, I guess. Okay, let's get off of that, John. Oh, the Ragnarok weapon. Sweet. I'll go to him to see if I can get a strong weapon. The ice was alright, but Ragnarok is like what I would really like to get. I can't get it, huh? Bro, this sucks. Let's see if I could refill my potions and tonics. Excalibur. Excalibur is not as strong as the Ragnarok, though. Badass. I already have an ancient sword, I believe. No, maybe not. Maybe I don't have it. I don't have the Excalibur. I don't think I have an ancient sword yet. Oh. Let's see if I can upgrade my weapon now.
What'd you
do? Still a dinosaur, okay, so maybe not. So what I had equipped was the must have the ice brand. I'd like to use the strongest weapon in the game right now, which is, what is it? Braveheart, Imperial Blade, Invictus. Didn't I just purchase the warm weapon for me? I thought I just grabbed that weapon. Didn't I just purchase the Ragnarok? I swear I just had to grab. I swear I just had the Ragnarok. I just purchased it a lot. What the heck's going on?
What do I owe the other? What do you want to do? Remember the synthesis. I'll think about it.
Whatever, I don't know. I don't know what's going on. I don't really care. So, let me check more things here real quick. We got something new here. swear I just purchased the Ragnarok. I swear I did. Look at my items. I swear I have the Ragnarok. Hopefully I can start on this. Let's see if there's any more hunts real quick. I don't think there is, but I'm gonna look and just make sure. Yeah, I think I got every one of them. I was able to get all the bad guys. Who's over here? Is it Joshua, the redhead girl with the long hair, the blonde hair girl, and Shiva, or Joe? But not nearly as well as you.
Your cuts and burns may have healed, but your body still bears the burden of every spell cast.
And what would you have had me do? It was no ordinary foe we faced. It was the Warden of Darkness. Yet still, it was not enough. The King could have ended me at any moment, but instead chose to toy with me like a curl does a mouse.
You underestimate yourself.
Oh, it was crystal clear. Only one man established his dominance that day, and that man was Barnabas. I'm sorry, brother. That was ill-spoken. It's just, I have never felt so powerless. And when so many are looking to us for strength, perhaps... perhaps the prince feels the same.
What is this place?
Don't move! It's fresh from the well. Grandmother told me spirits sometimes get lost, and that the lanterns guide them to their proper place. I set one on the river for her when she passed away.
fiend works from the shadows. Was it you who guided my hand then, Ultima? No, not you. This is my doing, my fault, my sin to bear. And for it, I must atone.
Your hurts are healing nicely. It was my poultices that saw you well.
You make them?
And sell them, or try to. Earns me enough for bread, most days.
Forgive me. I have nothing to...
I know, but I couldn't just leave you lying there. You're going then?
Of course. I'm healed. Thanks to you and your poultices.
Will you promise to come back and visit?
So that guy, I believe, if I remember correctly, this is the Bahamut guy. And he was, I think he got defeated by Phoenix and Ifrit. But I think he kind of let himself helped him survive against Odin, I believe, if I remember correctly.
Oh, Phoenix. It would seem that I owe you my wings.
Something that I have noticed on Final Fantasy that I've never seen before was homosexuality, which is, you know, it's weird, but I support some people for it. I don't think they should be nasty about it, but I support them. So it took all the way up to Final Fantasy 16 to make it known. It's better now than ever, I guess.
Yes. It's not as if we can put ashore
whoever
we choose. We have to assume that the whole of Parrish is hostile, and that we'll be attacked on sight.
Then we must find a place they won't think to look. And I have an idea who might
know of one. The Professor! I'll go and tell you, Colin!
While you're plotting our course, I'll be in the shelves with your Lordsman. I wish to pick his brains in our bottom.
Then I'll talk to Karen about supplies for the journey. They may not be easy to come by in Ash.
Brother's body won't take much more of this recklessness. You know that, don't you?
I do.
All right. Position. No.
You've seen more of the world these past 5 years than most in a lifetime. It's a shame.
It is. Now I gotta hunt. So I have to head to the Dilemma Inn. Oh, I said that right. So before I do that, let me go there. The Dilemma Inn. So I need to hit two. So, I need to head to about this area right about here somewhere. Alright, let's head on that way. I think I see the big monster over there that I have to fight. To get this little item here before I start to try to fight that Joker over there. Looks like a chimera or something over here. That this is the monster I need to fight. Okay, I guess so. Alright, this Joker might be a little tough, but we'll make it work. Oh yeah, super S. Super tough, okay. Let's see if I can handle it. You Okay, so that's probably what I'm going to finish off for the evening. I know it's not as long as I usually play, but I'm tired and I got work tomorrow and probably going to be short staff tomorrow too. So I'm just going to go and just relax and chill for a little while. But thank you for following me. You can always watch my videos. I also have other video games I play, like Elden Ring and Final Fantasy 14, which I'm going to be picking back up pretty soon after I'm done with Final Fantasy 16. And other games like that, mostly Final Fantasy, but there are some other games as well, like Spider-Man Miles Morales. I've beat the game, so you can watch the whole playthrough of that. And all the Final Fantasies from 1 through 16, pretty much. But until next time, guys, I'll see y'all later. And with this, I say bye. See ya.